think? What do you think? Okay, Stephanie, we selected a few WWF fans to ask you some questions.
Who selected?
We selected here at the WWF New York.
All right, I'm ready. Bring it on.
What's up, Stephanie?
I think he's up at the podium.
What's up, Stephanie? My name is Eddie.
Hi, Eddie.
I just have one question for you.
Ask away.
Now, I've seen China in Playboy. When are you going to be posing for Playboy?
You guys want to see me in Playboy? Well, to tell you the truth, I don't think I could even come close to comparing to China, so...
You look good.
China's the star.
Are you just saying that because your dad is in the building tonight? And you don't want to, you know, get naked?
Hey, I get naked as Triple H.
Hi, Stephanie. I'm Michael Anthony.
Hi, Michael Anthony.
I got a question. Lover him or hate him, Stone Cold is a great wrestler. But where were you the night he got hit?
Well, clearly I was in Detroit. Haven't you seen the footage? My father was there. I was there. My brother was there. My ex-fiance, Tess, was there. Nothing to do with Stone Cold getting run over. It's true, I didn't.
Hi, Stephanie. My name is Bill. I have one question. There's some mysterious suspicions around SummerSlam. We all want to know, did you sleep with Kurt Angle?
Never slept with Kurt Angle, no.
Stephanie.
Yes?
My name's Charlie.
Hi, Charlie.
I want to know when you're going to forget about Triple H and Kurt Angle and when you're going to marry me.
Is that a ring in your hand?
Yes, it is.
I'm so sorry. Charlie, if I weren't already married, I'd say yes.
Thanks, Steph.
You bought that for $5 out of the street. Hey, Charlie, there's a good escort service down the road.
That married woman, yes.
Triple H doesn't appreciate you. Why don't you get rid of him? Dump him.
Dump Triple H?
Dump him. He doesn't appreciate you.
You guys want me to dump Triple H?
And she's up there to the makeover or what?
You're lucky he's not here. He'd be really mad at all of you. I love